Guys, this fashion week, I feel like I've been everywhere. I feel like I've been just running from one event, show to the other. This past week, every day I've been out. And not even just for the fashion week, but I've got like one event or the other and I'm just so tired. I just need to go home. I need to sleep. I need to eat. I feel like everyone is tired. Ben is tired. Hiro and Hanye, they're all tired. They want to see more of mommy. But yeah, it's just this February. And everything will be over soon.
R-E-I-S-S.
Yeah.
What's your jacket?
My jacket is monsoon. Yeah.
You're welcome.
Hey guys, the show just ended and I am so grateful that I was able to make that show. I've had the craziest morning because I didn't quite gauge the time. But this was because I checked the time last night, like how long it was going to take me to get there, and it said an hour in a taxi. But then this morning I checked and it was an hour 40 minutes. So I considered using the train, got Uber, stayed for like 5 minutes, checked the time again, and I'm like, no. Came off the Uber, got on the train, and I got there, I think like 20 minutes late, and I made it. I couldn't even sit down. Oh gosh, I'm so grateful. Really, grateful is the word that I was able to get in. Now I need to eat and on to the next. Okay, this is what I'm wearing. I've got this monsoon jacket and these people, I can't quite remember what their name is. I'll leave you on the screen. My jeans are from Reese and Valentino Mills. My bag is from Demilia. I always struggle to pronounce this, but yeah. I've just got here. These five guys at Canada Place, but doesn't look like anyone's inside. I don't think they are open. It says 11 a.m. What's that? Oopsie. Okay. I need to go in search of food.
So I met up with my darling husband for lunch, breakfast slash lunch.
What are we having?
Ben is having like full English breakfast. And I'm having this, it's supposed to be egg broil, but.
With a twist.
With a twist. It's not broil. It's egg benedict, but they called it smoky egg grilled, something like that.
Exactly.
But yeah, it's really nice.
Yeah.
not all my photography, and it's obviously of the collection, as you guys will see. But the experience is supposed to be just at Inter Lagos, so welcome to Lagos, guys. Yeah, I don't know what to say. Thank you so much to our sponsors. Thank you to Chivas Regal, of course. Thank you to Shoe for supplying all the shoes. Minor and Josie, but thank you to Shoe for supplying all the shoes. And I hope you guys enjoy this experience. If I've forgotten anything, I'll come back and do another speech. But thank you guys. Enjoy.
You're holding. Look at the snake that deals on both of us. And she came to scare us.
Goodbye, I got you soon.